rahvamaius palakaske. Vara nähtus tõuseb, vara võtab kaasa, vallas vara raske. Auto tallab nagu sära taljõn, kui härja kanakaske. Ei näe, see ei hala järve äärde jõuda jala laske.
Take a look up there. The rest of you, come with me. Patrol 26, entering section C. No sign of target. Over.
Copy, 26. Contact the movement.
We need more men.
In position. No sign of target.
Understood, 5-9. Maintain patrol.
Send another squad to this position.
Activity in Sector 4. Perimeter squad, please report.
Perimeter squad, checking in. All quiet.
All squad, lethal force is authorized. Shoot intruder on sight.
Seen anything? Control think he's gonna be coming this way.
No, it's all quiet. We got team stations all over the place.
Well, stay on your guard. Sounds like he was only a few feet from Homerov.
Yes.
Yeah, keep your safeties off. I'm going to meet with the other squad.
Something's there.
Shoot him! Move up! Take him out! Take him down! Keep shooting!
We must engage now!
He's taking cover!
Take down the hostile! I've got him in my sights! Get me reinforcements! Send more men to my position!
Seven, this control room coordinates the refinery's core systems. Access the central control panel and I'll run a diagnostic. From the looks of things, it seems that if you override the coolant and exhaust systems, you'll be able to trigger a catastrophic chain reaction. Find the override valves, 007. You need to destroy those bioweapons.
Jesus, it's freezing in here.
You're telling me? How long do we have to keep watching over this stuff?
I don't know. I suppose as long as it takes for them to find the intruder.
Shouldn't be too long. Never seen the place on this kind of alert before.
Pomerov seems nervous, that's for sure.
a man down.
Bond, you're heading towards the coolant system. Taking it down will cripple the refinery.
What was that?
Engage target! Push up!
Closing. Everyone, fire!
I need some help!
Squad, on me!
Shoot!
Take the hostile down!
Finish him off!
Close in!
Take that hostile out! Regroup! Shoot!
Squad, on me! Keep firing! Take him down! Take the target down! On me! We have to engage! Move up!
I need
Give me some cover! Squad, on me! Close in! Squad, down!
one! Just shoot him!
Someone get a lock on him!
We have to keep firing!
I need some cover here!
He's taking cover! Suppressing fire! Someone just shoot him!
Regroup!
We need more men!
Pipes have ruptured. Get out of there. get out of that warehouse. Thermals show your body temperature is dangerously low. That's it, Bond. Well done. Now head to the exhaust override and disable the heat dispersal systems.
Who's dead?
Double 007, the schematics show this route leads to the exhaust override. Lock the valve and cripple the refinery's heat extraction network.
We got an ID on this intruder yet?
Nothing. But the suspicion is that it's the same guy who worked over at Pomerov's casino. But no one's been able to cover the possible.
There's nothing.
Reporting in Sector 86. Moving to 14.
You've done it, Bond. Activate the central control panel. It'll launch the chain reaction and trigger the meltdown. Access the central control panel, Bond. Initiate the meltdown.
Nicole?
James, where are you? What's taking so long?
Meet me outside with the car running as quickly as possible.
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
systems are critical. Warning! Warning! Meltdown!
Where are you?
I'm on my way. I got held up.
Let's get here quickly.
Okay, I've got the car. James, hold on. Yeah, I think so.
What happened to Pomerol?
He ran off. I saw him get on the train that delivers the chemicals to the port. His men were loading them on.
Which way?
Over there.
We've got to stop him before he gets those bioweapons out of the country. Hang on!
Are you mad?
Like I said, this isn't all fun and games.
Look, he's trying to get away.
Fasten your seatbelt. We've got a train to catch.
Trying to get away.
Fasten your seatbelt. We've got a train to catch. seatbelt. We've got a train to catch.
Get your head down. Get your head down.
got to get off the ice. It's a dead end.
Not necessarily. Nicole.
Oh.
Are you all right?
Oh, I think I broke my wrist.
Here, let me see. This should work until we can get you to a doctor.
You really did turn out to be my bodyguard. What was that?
The train stopping. We must be at the port. I've got to get off to Pomerov. Here, take this. Stay here.
No, please. Take me with you.
Can you handle it?
Yes. Don't leave me here.
Let's go.
Start the engines and get us out of here! Now! Set your heading for 220.
But there are boats in the way.
I don't care what's in the way. Plow through them.
There, the hovercraft. When we get on board, do you think you can pilot it?
Yes. But you've got to be careful, James. If you puncture one of those chemical johns with a bullet, the bioweapons will escape and kill everyone.
I'll keep that in mind.
We've picked up Bond's signal. It looks like they're on Pomeroff's tail. Acquiring visual now. Bond and Nicole are on an assault hovercraft, with what appear to be multiple hostiles on board. Picking up audio now, I'll patch it in.
I've got the throttle open all the way, but we're not catching up with him.
We're too heavy. I'm heading down to the hold. Maybe we can dump some cargo. All right, Nicole, try to keep it steady. And keep the door locked. We're not alone.
Okay, will do.